أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته When I meet dear brothers and sisters, before the beginning of this speech, I ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for protect me and Una from the shaitan, Una the plain enemy of mankind. The enemy, and is also a servant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where Allah pushed away from his mercy because of his disobedience. And Allah say, he don't declare for we as enemy, love yourself all as enemy. So we ask Almighty Allah, may God protect me from her. And I begin God in name, the God will get the mercy of this world and the mercy of the next world. I ask Almighty Allah for joint peace and blessing to the noble Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who are the last and seal of all the prophets. And we say thanks more to Allah, which in do God now guide me for all become Muslims. If you not to Allah in guidance, we not for become Muslims. And we forgive testimony. For say, no other God Lord they will get right for let them worship away, no go be trouble except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And after which I send the greetings of peace to all brothers and sisters. And before we start the bayan for today, we are very short and brief. We just ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we brothers them all and sisters, and we ask for dua concerning their family. And the one where they go through difficulties, them, the one where they pick them, they go through difficulties, them. Anything where they go through, they ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Allah take care of them. May Allah solve them problem, them. And we love one they don't lost, who said they don't, may Allah forgive them and grant them mercy. We ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the God who make the heaven and the earth, the God who say, Uduruni astajibu lakum, when I call me, I go answer. Now they ask Almighty Allah, then dua, they always ask for, let Allah grant them the answer, good answers them. Or they say, congratulations to all, and may Allah continue for blessing and me, for the effort they make for make him a God in house, for can answer in call. And they ask Almighty Allah, may Allah bless my family them and with me on family them. May Allah make we all live as Muslim, die as Muslim, and raise we up Yawm al-Qiyamah as Muslims. Amen. The responsibility as a parent, where you don't born you pikin, not of freedom, only nine the right of a child to a parent. Not of a dresser, nine only a right to a parent. But for teach them the deen of Islam and the akhlaq, that is the good morals. What in the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala referred to her, say, wa innaka la'ala khuluqin azim. Among all the characters, them, the word of the good characters, them, the best characters, where Motamane Allah give to human being, you did on top of all the characters. Them. So the character of the Nabi Kareem, now we forgive, we begin them. And we wef them, and we fumble them. And anybody when our friends and relative will belong to we. We ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Allah make them become true Muslims like we and anybody, and let Allah make we all go raise you up under the banner and flag and the flag of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As I explained last week, the situation that we face this Ummah, especially the brothers and the sisters, and where brothers them, we all they fight for look for good woman. When they say good woman, not for fine woman no more at the face. Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say the bloody woman for three reasons. For in fineness, for in lineage, for in religion or in character. But the way the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam recommend that, he say, Fakhtar that adin. Take the woman, accept the woman where get religion. Taribat yada. It benefits you. No say if you married woman for in fineness, the fineness one they go. If I talk like, we all deny as we age them, they different age and different rank. We they see we pay them, we mama them, we them be fine for look today. Today the strength Allah don't take them bit by bit, so then they don't they to a point now. Even for let them turn up work out straight, then they will work out straight. So then even them back run bend. When I be young man and young woman will be fine for look wait up any man or woman see him, he go like for see him. Allah don't talk him. Woman who amiru who no nakisu fil khalq. And as we are the guna long life, and as I they continue for make the generation, this generation of Ummat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, are they reduce na in creation. So no say the strength we get today, not going to be tomorrow the same. It's not going to be next tomorrow the same. It's not going to be next week the same. It's not going to be the same next year. Every day, every second, minute, and hour, and day, and week, and month, and years, where you they sleep and wake up, now so Allah they disarm you small, small, if you still they live alone. So brothers and sisters, now we are aware of this. Me and you as Muslims, would they do the best for now we appear or look fine to the public? Will Allah look presentable for tina before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? And we for always get Fanta, what did they say Fanta? We always get for preparation. But what is not the best preparation? At taqwa. For getting consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And for be sensitive of the boundaries of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not go beyond them boundaries. May Allah make you become steadfast in the deen. My brothers and sisters, the finest way you get today, you know what guarantee for let it happen tomorrow if old age not come, because possible to say sickness can come. If possible to say sickness they come, it can't take away that beauty from you. If possible to say sickness they come, or trouble they come, where they can't take that strength or beauty from you. So Allah say, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, or when I will believe, ku anfusakum, when I want myself, when I want myself, Allah no say, one people them. He say you say self. Me say self when you talk. Anfusakum, una self, wa ahalikum, utuna wef them, una piki them, una family them. Nara about the hellfire. And this anarul haq, the fire not true. Lie no depa na. Lie no depa the fire. Lie no depa on fire business. Because Allah don't make the fire. The hellfire and the fire of this dunya are two different, is 70 times different. Because what do they see now? The worst is one of just a charcoal of the hellfire over 70 rivers, of not of the rivers of this world, of the hereafter. And that smoke now we just see no more use now as fire. When we say, when you put your finger now fire like this, you know say no go make a two tell you pull up. So what about the fire of the Akhirah? The fire of this dunya, it will devastate you, it will destroy you, and it will even take your life. But the Akhirah one, Allah said, La yamutu fiha wa la yahya. You never for die day, and you never for live the life where for benefit you, not just pain upon pain. When is somebody where they never go throw a party of them, disbelievers them, and somebody were obstinate, even among the Muslims, and because of the trangayes, if they hear the whistling of the hellfire, where Allah they talk, he describes many places in the Quran. Fear the fire where Allah don't prepare them, who stones and mortar man, and therefore be like the fear of the hellfire. And not for denial, look no more beyond daily life them, and the governments all over the world. If the government not there to God, the criminal then go be the rule of the day. Now look who's how they live now. If Allah not make this government where they live, then it's enough for protect this country. Then criminals then where they inside prison. Well, lies on the day. They not foresee a single day for their commander do because it cause destruction. So my way from where God make and waiting inside you know, for destroy life. You know, Sabi no good thing. So if them people they not put them the bars, you go fish and then go Allah go there for me and you were there in peace? No. So if you prison there, court system there, political system there, so no say Allah so that don't prepare for me and you naya for the judgment of the Akhirah. So Allah don't want me for that fire day. And when they talk, not all fake threats, now real threats. And not a threat when we say something. If you say, when pain don't overcome you, they die. No. You make a mistake. So may Allah guide you and protect you from this fire. My brothers and sisters, congratulations, I pray for Una and me, because this, any partner in the world, we get for one, we self, and we family them. Like all the cows who begin and so, now this masjid of the house of Allah SWT, who can't teach them the deen of Allah SWT, then they will be saying, Khalifa fil ard, Khulafa fil ard. Then they will be succeed we in the world. If he power go, picking the left. If he picking himself die, he himself, he won't pick away, but that's why they succeed him. But if I want to succeed with the deen of Al-Islam, then it will be the deen of the generation of that family where they go. So that when they meet up at the Jannah, it will be a big party and a big happiness. May Allah make that happiness the world getter. Because what you make at the beginning that, if you see a lot of Yom Al-Qiyamah, either the wife go in a hellfire, the man go in a Jannah. Or either the man then a hellfire or the woman then na Jannah. But we go for happy. Not ask me how, my brothers. Just hasibu and fusakum. Just judge yourself. Check yourself and see why that for be, brothers and sisters. If them pikiya will not teach them the deen of Allah SWT, will not teach them taqwa, will not teach them for let them respect the law and obey the law. And let them be God-fearing. And let them be somebody when are a good people them to the society. And they go benefit the society. Wallahi, that way will be people them where they go for end up for terrorize the nation. And may God protect you from that. Why a lot of women picking them, some of your brother picking them and sister them picking them when they're in prison is because we lost the plot. And the deen of Islam don't teach you one thing as brothers and sisters. The foundation of any family comes from the married force. When you see woman, you let come. The real man, when you see man, woman, you let come. You know they keep her boyfriend and girlfriend. You don't go put money for her. But Islam clear about things there. If you don't make that mistake, you don't follow that woman there, when I don't sit down, I don't go and pick it up, I don't marry, you make it tawbah, that is, you repent to Allah SWT. Azani lion kill Azania. Bambots man or the married person are bambots man. But no go bambots or go cause mommy and daddy business by illegal way. Mommy and daddy business by illegal way. Then you expect for left that woman there, you left her in pain. Then you say they go married woman way, no one they touch. This is tilka kismat to these. This is a bad judgment, a bad way of doing things. You not go left somebody in pain. Where you don't already start up. You not even make tawbah to Allah SWT. Then you want left her in pain. We go for fear Allah SWT. Now you make Allah this low fear Allah SWT and low fear the hellfire. May Allah forgive you for any mistake and short comment we don't do, we don't know. But where we know now, Allah will make her put her in positive sense. So brothers and sisters, as Islam always teach we what they begin, first for let you get a good family. Now the married, we go for married the woman, we get the thing. If you cost nine finance, you fine. Alhamdulillah, nobody no go there, we no go want fine woman. Nobody no go there, we no go want one way, you no come from the influential family. But let not be your, this is your purpose. But if they all them treat you, this woman, he possess her, this is not a bonus for you. Now Allah SWT is blessing. But always make dua to Allah SWT. Allah the give you the best of the best woman. When they say the best of the best woman, we get the deen, you get good character. Wallah, he don't get all that character, he don't go inside. The finance and the family lineage. Because family lineage, you don't come to say, pass the family, forget money. Now he say this, he come up from a good family. Good family can be say, the family will be say, now people that will get God fearing. Now people that will be conscious of Allah SWT. They know they pan 1-2-1-2 business. So then kind family and in the fine for now with the married with woman them, where we say we can't born for we picking away, we can't live succeeding in this act. But if you go married now the wrong side, you married for a wrong reason and something happened. Falatalu man na ila nafsak. You're not gonna blame nobody past yourself. But Allah, inna huwa tawwabur rahim, Allah they forgive and they grant we mercy. If we don't do mistakes, still they turn to God. La taqnatu bi rahmatir rahim. Allah in mercy, no give up from Allah in mercy. Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jami'. Allah they forgive all sins as long as you say you know they return the game. So brothers and sisters, then PKF will not bring them to the deen of Allah SWT, will not teach them good akhlaq, give them the akhlaq of Islam, wallahi will lose them to the shaitan. Shaitan, they take them away from we. If you not teach them Islam, shaitan, they teach them your religion. What is a religion of shaitan? For rebel. And then they see all them disbelief, all them bad things that they happen in the world, when they see that certain people they cause bad problems in the world, is because the foundation. If you teach your own Pekin, the deen of Islam, and teach them the akhlaq, like where we check them, Allah's one that done, they don't, then people they don't raise them up. Then we say, oh, Papa, then Allah don't raise them up in their own family. And we say, Allah, they raise you that way, they, we say, we raise your own Pekin. Wallahi, now a happy day for you. What is it gonna be a happy day for you? Because Allah give you tickets. You enter the Jannah. And he bring your wife inside. And he bring other one away, then go for you in the Jannah. When they, any man when they enter, get two. Then after which, you get your family on top, they want a bonus. When they say, I'm Muslim. Allah say, وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. The one where they believe. وَتَبَعَتُمْ ذُرِيَّةٌ بِإِيمَانٍ. And their own family, them, they follow their footsteps in Iman, they believe in Allah SWT, and fear, they follow they not go beyond the boundaries of Allah SWT. Al-Haq Nabi'im ذُرِيَّةَهُمْ. Allah say they all go make them meet up, them at Jannah, they unite them, they all will be as family. You know, believe, so when they say family in Jannah, you know, tell like who they are, you us, if you Pekin or you or auntie, this and that, we go there at the same house. The Jannah, when you say it's a day, when are you on Jannah, are you on plot of land? The least person, he compare, he take the whole world, the planet, when I say the whole globe, the six continents of the world, he put her into 10 times, is the size of the least person when they get the Jannah, the least person. When are the least, when I say the, when they get the least reward, because the Jannah, the paradise, is there by grade. The least one, now the 10 times the size of the earth. 10 times the size of the earth. So if, for example, you're on Jannah, you Pekin Gafo can't greet you, your auntie Gafo can't greet you, Papa Gafo can't greet you, you get a tent where they say is even more greater than, more bigger than even the whole of Britain. The tent where they get, and each one go in their apartment, nobody, the other which they go on. But you attend to them at the same time. How that they go happy, not ask me, they to Allah SWT, because now they make, now they know time. Yeah, time, yeah, we banned by time. There is no time. The only time when they say no, say today, one day don't pass. A light they come out from the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is circulate not the Jannah. Then they know say one day don't pass. That one is now many day for this world, 84 years and some months, then they make you one day for next one. So it means say, when you there at the age of young infancy, possibly God take your life or 30, 40, 50. Or 80 or 90, it means if you did 90, that you don't spend one day at the world. So you're not 10. What am I not attain at the world? So now the time is for prepare yourself, prepare the kind family way for get what they get for come born in Pekin. And not go born, not go married tomorrow. You there, yeah, you went for the under. Now you bring the dispute in Pekin, them, they know they get, then they get a different message, a mixed message. And the worst of his own brother, they said, and they fully and it's okay. Who's the one that choose? Their own choice. Wallahi, you don't become a bad sheep because kulukum ra'in, kulukum masulan ra'iyati. We just be like shepherds. And then never go ask we for we family them how we look after them. You don't know, say, so much am I the enter, as you want enter the Jannah, I say, wakifuhum. Make them one of them inahum mas'ulun. They will get question for answer. Then get question for answer. Wa ma'adha ajabtul mursaleen. What now now be the response of the messengers? Yes, me and you know me the messengers, but we get the message in that. And Nadir, what are the warning the Quran? Don't come for can't warn me. What did the prophet and don't tell me before? So if you want to get excuse, wallah, you get excuse for go listen music, you get excuse for go do anything, you get excuse for last any language, or for let you worldly benefit, but you not get, you know they find that excuse for let you use them for learn the book of Allah SWT, or listen to Rasef, then you get a warning, a brighter life for yourself. But when you turn you away from your back from Allah SWT, Allah says, وَمَنْ عَرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِ, the way they turn you back from me, it not be seen but me a reminder, فَإِنَّ اللَّهُ مَا إِشَاءَ تَجَنْكَ. It will become, in life will become difficult for another this world. وَنَحْشُرُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعَمَى. يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, the day of judgment, the day of long standing, Allah said they wake up and say, a blind. It will say, Rabbi, لِمَا حَشَرْتَنِي أَعَمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. Allah said, why you wake me today? I'm blind. Today I'm blind. Wallahi, Allah they say, Nam, kadhalika atatka ayati. Mion signs them, mion warnings them, they come to you. You turn against them. Falyoma tumsa. Today, then they forget what you want. Now make Allah don't want Wala takunu kaladina nafullah. No be like you want to forget Allah's water for ansahum and fusahum. How some people forget Allah's water in your dunya, akbar hammi. In your, this dunya, the best aim is only is that to pile for bill, get them forget wokum money. If in all mind, 24/7, you educate yourself, which is good. But you don't get time for Allah's word and worship Allah's word for tell and thank you for that. Even the brain where God gave for that you could defend that education and the money. Then you don't get time. Then you don't stop there. You still continue to add more and more. Inna li insana la yataqa. Allah say, what am I? Go beyond me. Boundaries them. And rao stagna. Because Allah make I see what in our riches. Allah show I'm what in our good life. Allah said to God, we all go for return. So let not be you aim at this world now for fame. If you neglect your family, for fame no more this dunya. You get us na go, you get us na makini, you get us na free tongue, you get us different side. Then you get this, you're not satisfied. He says, still, what go make, what can I go pray? Who's guarantee when you get say you go make yourself? You know, you will pray the 5 daily prayer. You know, you will pray the one prayer. Then you say, where go make, where can I tell you they begin for all Islam? Wallahi. You not till you get your destiny, not till you get your time for let you live on this world. How long you for live on this planet? Elect Allah make you live for Alpha Sanna. Omahu abi muzazim nala adabiya. Allahu amma. You not for save from the punishment of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if even Allah give you long life for 1,000 years. Allah talk at you. If he give you 1,000 years, he not do for you, it's like a drop in the ocean. 1,000 years and nothing. Remember from Noah alayhi salatu wasalam, Adam alayhi salatu wasalam to this time. You know how many thousands of years don't pass? If another year isn't a good, it's nothing as compared to everlasting life. May Allah guide you and protect you. Not to this world where they say jealousy, greed, hatred. All kind of bad things they carry away. Now you see that it prepare no for pile up the dunya. Let us see now in this. You get this, you get car, you get woman there, you get picking them. This all I say, Al-Hakum Utakathu. And the one who are then competition here, who are then competition here, then rivalry here, then competition here, then competition here. And then, hata zultum ul-maqabir. Until we all have to go back to the grave, we go return there. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, not to Dajjal if fear for me. He said, not to poverty if fear for me. He said, what you fear for me? Law not depend competition. Like the one that before we. Then never that competition until death can't overtake them. And what did they destroy the nation? When they never material competition, they not compete for spiritually, for elevate themselves, help or become a good citizen in a country. Only on a material gain, wallahi, na they bring the competition where they forget what Allah SWT. And may Allah make it not be so. And if Allah don't make you pray today, don't get good woman, the woman they pray, now they wear hijab, say no, if I wear short skirts. Or no, if I wear tight trousers. Or no, if I wear mini, or if I wear this and that. You know fear Allah's water, like I know my buffoon. You know fear, say Allah's water, for go wake me and Yom Al-Qiyamah for ask me, wahusila mafi sudur, you know everything what you keep now, yeah? Allah, naina the tabib al-qulub, naina the doctor of the heart. You see that heart there? You compare to the computer hard drive, unless computer you don't do the any kind of work from generation to the day we bam to the day where they destroy. What did they want to do? The expert of computer, if they want to know what you don't do, all these other computers they go to the hard drive. Then they extract everything. So what am I heart, then the hard drive. This hard drive you connect to the Lawhul Mahfuz. Anything they do, you get Kiram and Katibin. You get two angels they want to write you good and bad. Ya Alamuna Mata Fadu, they know what you made you do. From the one. What you do, what you know, only they know they take note of, where they sleep, the angel in the lift pen up, the ola. As you wake, he say, Alhamdulillah, ahyana bada ma amatana wa ilayhi nushur. I tell God, thank you, where wake me after you don't take me life, and natural go for return. Anything, wa ma yazinu min qawli la ladihi raqibun atid. You know, if you utter one statement, except one angel, the way they watch you, they take note of everything which they see. What did they talk? You action them, you steps them, you plan them, all they make. When you execute them plan and you actually execute the plan, and so the angel in the right. May Allah forgive you. In every way, Allah said that atat an amri rabbiha. Many cities them, then go beyond the boundaries of Allah SWT. Fahasabna hisaban shadida. Allah say, I judge them strongly and punish them strongly. When they say, when Allah they talk about city or a nation, a city, not only the city in the 19, the people that were there inside the city, now them, the competition where they were, and where they pass so today, would they see, for, brother, not quote me wrong, Mr. Sewin, I like for more fine. I like fine clothes, I like fine shoes, fine top, fine what's for sleep. The prophet is last time they talk and say, the best life, I mean, the, you when if you when they say, a life way easy, a good life. When you get free host, when I say free host, not for the bigness, but when it not go tight for you, it's spacious for you. Then you get in comfortable car where you drive it, because the prophet in your own time, the own car business, na camel and horse, na in the means of transportation. So all that I get that. But in your dunya, it not be take the dunya for say na in the biggest end. Even the time one time the prophet lost some, they don't have na the mat. I see the woman and come visit. I see the grab the mark of the mat in back. And the touch of that mark there, from the one or two deeper in back. Umar look. Radiallahu anhu, he looked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, Ya Rasulallah. He said, look Caesar of Rome. He said, look the Cossos. Look the Persian. Look the leaders. Look the kings. Look who sat in the Sidon. Who sat in the dome. The client closer than they were. Ya Rasulallah, why did you do yourself this? And why make it a talk so? Then say that the Muslim them they give contribution, whether it's zakat. That money they don't enough for them to build for the Prophet. And next step, he said let them build the whole of Medina with fence of gold. Lastata'u. Then for able for dua. If they for build the house for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, a palace, then for dua. The Prophet say, this not to them, not to him they make me for. Not to him God bring make me for. He make me for a reason. Then make the prophet one who say, "Kun fi dunya kana gharib." Be in this dunya like you na stranger. Our adre, I go be like stranger. We gonna help you get aim for below. Still, I'm fine, brothers and sisters. Not quote me wrong, because you know go why get like go pay rent or you go to nabin the drab drab you. If you get the chance, you get miss duam. But let not be say, pan this fan with the pan fan this haja of this dunya, this blessing of this dunya. If they pan, I not get time for pray. And when Umar bin Khattab talk this prophet. To the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to Umar, he said, "Ya Umar, we no go agree. Long take the akhirah, then they take the this one. We no go agree. Let them take the next. We take the next one. Let them take this one. Wallahi, what they say? Say the Jannah akhirah, the Jannah, the paradise, the earth, the ground, what they work at, the end, it level and it smooth. It not get no, it not rough. It not get no mountains, no nothing. It smooth and it level, all the same level." And Gharsuha, the plant of them, according to some riwayat, subhanallah walhamdulillah, this one Allah walhamdulillah we talk so now more trees say this plant in Jannah. And you see, look on this world. People when they say, but better life, how for enjoy life? Where they want to live a comfortable life. The only thing where you don't build that house, they do everything. Now one thing God knows they give possible. Now they give well body. Now they give long life. So that is not God, I know they are. You see the people that want to get money, you see how they build their own palace. I want to build, inside the tongue. Near the sea, outside the fine breeze, the car ocean, and always outside green and leafy green. Now they always in the bill, and I saw the Jannah day, the paradise. Now see the paradise when they see so one grand tree, the work, the distance of the tree of the shade of that tree, they must see that to me to arm. If they work for from here to for reach to the end of that tree, 100 years, you know, will reach the end of Allah. So, how many trees did they build for your own salvation? You don't get, okay, you go, don't get paradise. But if you not build us again, if you not build palace again, I go there. You know, say inside Jannah, you get us there. We be say, you then inside, you see everything outside. And if you turn up outside, you see everything inside. But privacy, you do. You not tell the kids and tell you, some neighbor, they come pass night, they see what you go inside. No. When they say Jannah, you, when they, you know, it's possible they come at your own private terrain. And when you come there, you go for no. Because there is a communication. Allah, they make way think, but if I like Brother Kake or Brother Musa, don't, then they think about themselves. Allah, they make as if Brother Kake or Brother Musa, then get with them. Hey, my brother. If you don't show love, you love it to UF. If they talk sweet talk to UF, how much for persuade UF say, you don't want love get the better life after this life? The best way for convince woman, a woman and her people, the way they don't take something and they take her for two. Because we know, woman, wait, it's one thing what I understand about woman, when they take Islam, they take her for two. And even upon the contribution, when they say contribution, woman and they get mine for spend past women. I don't say women will not be spend past them all. But when they say then get mine for spend. Lord, look the Prophet's wife, Khadija, radiallahu anha. With your riches, he take all the hand over to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Woman, you know, the only person where they take in your pocket money, everything you get, if you don't trust my don't let come, they take all the gear to run. Not to let know what our brother they wouldn't know better. Sometimes we didn't dinner in the beginning, they show pepper to the woman. When I say show pepper, wallahi, that is when they happy. If you read Surah to Qadsamiyah, where the woman be report to the Prophet, the debate to the Prophet about Iman. He divorce her. I mean, he neglect her. Just because one, the old age don't care. And I make her say, be careful where they marry woman, not to for finance for you, for the thing. If you don't also have nothing, all day again between a bow, that intimacy is still in there. But the thing, because they said they pray everything, now they get hope. Because one day, that old age, you not go for reverse now this dunya, but next one, you go for be 33 years, you will go for be 33 years. Now the 10, the enjoyment, baby, can yeah, nothing. The enjoyment, now just seconds. With all the struggle, we struggle in our seconds. So know these brothers and sisters. You see them, then we, sister, yeah, we don't take up Islam. Lord, we support them. If we want to save the dunya, we won't forget one or two or three, four, not beyond. Alhamdulillah, we Allah we permit we. But if they don't take up Islam, Lord not say, you don't go too extreme. I'm not going to deal with you. Or you go prefer that one where they paint yourself morning, say, paint your lippy, paint your eye, paint your nose, paint. The way it's not before, now you see a woman. Then the one where they do the hijab, he say, this, it is backwardness. Wallahi, when they say woman, we civilized. Excuse me for language, woman, we fine for you. We pure. Now you sight in the sight of Allah SWT. We be say, he no go evil. He never able. If anything, shaitan, they even cause friction between you and him. What he can hold you back for let the revive that love day that the deal of Allah SWT because it remind you the fairness of Allah SWT. But when that woman, you marry them for the fairness, we smart and happy, wallahi. Now, other one, you get friend. You know that. You know that. Me, you know, man. We know that. But when you get the deal, you know, say, you don't want that headache. You know, and that hanky panky, where we say tomorrow they get to trouble. Wallahi, that woman, they wait all out to hand. Not to only this world, it will benefit you next world because, in never be the misses of the whole line. The woman, they wouldn't be in a paradise where they already did. This woman of this dunya, therefore, will be in the misses of them. And jealous, not for the between them. Be jealous, not this world, because nothing, not defect Allah give me. This is like, Lord, see how, Lord, take a note of how the manufacturer they make motor car. You go for test on how many miles you go to cope for go and come. How the oil they pump and the petrol they pump and all the things and the parts them, how it lasts. Allah put this defect on we purposely, but he give it the means for let we make a choice for control and other with flight and fear. You know what they call flight and fear? Either you do or you don't do. If somebody curse you, you get choice. Either you curse them back or you left them. For Jezal say it to me, we do bad, and you do bad. But Allah says, if you forgive and forget, a good way of living your life. Wallahi, sweetness no day. You lay down a grave. You lay down there, they sleep for years. You know no time they pass you. Every day, you come in and one and all Allah don't make, you don't accept them. Then they come, who said this like the commotion? He said, I'm picking, I send for me to house today. Now, my brother, I send for me to house today. Because when you born picking, you die in left, where they pray for you, so that light day and the goodness they meet you in the grave. Because the grave, you see now, that dot today, the ground, the way it dark under, the heat where they, the kind of trauma and drama where they inside there. Wallahi, not a small one. Now, Allah only go make you the door under, in there they would collapse. Either they squeeze your life, you squeeze into the size of a matchbox, you know, matchbox. Some people, they right now, their life, they live and squeeze up. Every seconds, every minute, every hour, then they squeeze up. What do? كانوا لا يتناهون عن المنكر ما فعلوا. The nobody warn them, pick them, they work for them, waiting God hates. Then they do what you feel for. In fact, on a day, and we don't see them. Before we, when we come to Europe and other part of the world, some people, and then they see them, pick them, both girl and boy, then they do the haram thing, they defend the haram they bring to her. Once they bring to her, no busy. See me once they bring income for me, you let him try your own life, not your own choice. Wallahi, he don't make a bad choice. Because that picking the go for go make you sometimes I go be you prevent and go prevent you for enter Jannah. That woman and I go prevent you because he say nobody teach her Islam. And nobody tell her this. And the Quran it don't explain all some people go for go get excuse. But excuse not the Yom Al Qiyamah. And even Shaitan will go for blame. He said, Falata Lumuni, una no blame for Luman Fusakum. Una blame unaself. I no go to save myself today, I no go to save unaself. He said, the only thing Allah be don't promise una. Me na just call up the call now, now they respond to me. Una do they fulfill God in promise. We don't give una. May Allah make it easy for you. And we get the divorce rates, we will get to the sisters then. Not because of the other domestic thing, them or other thing, them man and woman. We don't get many times, even here, not to this message, all the communities there. Most women, when they don't see, say, Islam, they don't want to get for expose themselves, they don't want to get for hanky-panky, they don't want to get for bokutin, they don't put up hijab, they don't left them. Then they out with me, then they in the other community them. Then they with the woman, they would they shortcut, they tight close them. May Allah guide them, then bring them back to Al-Islam. May Allah make, if you know you come, may Allah choose for you, then sister them. Yeah, the best man, they will go better than this one, the next one. But if they don't go there, what Allah give them, call it, let God go give them Jannah. We all now, let God accept we. Let God forgive we. Make God sorry for you. We ask for dua, may Allah answer with dua with them. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzah, ma'ayisifun, wa salamu ala al-musaleem, wa alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen.